There was chaos at Lira Market as vendors protested street vending. The situation prompted Joseph Bakaleke, the district police commander, to make arrest of some vendors in order to restore sanity. The suspects were later released on police bond. Darius Odong, a vendor in Lira Market, says the stalls meant to generate revenue for the council are empty as most vendors prefer to sell on the streets. What is happening is that the vendors are protesting how business is going on. The stalls are empty, and most vendors are outside and getting more customers than those that have remained in the market. Yet those in the market pay taxes. The vendors have decried the poor working conditions at the market. They say the challenges include poor management of electricity bills, poor sanitation and hygiene, among others.
Six problems. Number one, city council has failed to manage the electricity bill. Number two, zoning. Lira Main Market. Number three,
yes.
Opening gates. They failed completely. Access roads.
I have been vending in this market for the last 35 years. We appreciate that this market was constructed, but there are some irregularities. The lighting in the market is affecting our businesses. Most of the parts are too dark and they scare away customers. We have to use torches in order to get to our stalls. We are really annoyed by the fact that farmers bring their merchandise and sell it to the street vendors. When we complain to the leaders, they just ignore us. Worst of all, the farmers bring the goods and sell them very expensively, and this is making the old vendors lose business. And if you don't buy them, they end up selling to the street vendors. And this makes no sense. Our biggest problem as farmers is that we don't have a place to operate from. The leaders should get us a place to operate from. We are always being shifted from one place to another. Joseph Bakaleke, the DPC Lira City East, warned vendors against situations that will endanger them.
I don't want one person or two people to get challenges on issues that can be solved, because this is not a personal issue, okay? This is my first time to come here to adjudicate over issues that are happening here. I told you, nobody should close the market. Let those ones who want to work, work. Let those ones who want to rest, go home.
Vendors who are at the main market right now are trying to get a shortcut to the problem at the main market. We have a roadmap that we've discussed with them in several meetings. The stage where we've reached is for them to organize elections in the main market so that we know who are responsible for the different sector.
Bakaleke explained the incidents that led to arrest of some vendors who were later released.
Those of vendors blocking the road because of issues that were affecting them in the market. In a bid to unblock the road and also requesting them to open the market, we had the five of them arrested. Well, they seem to have a genuine reason, though they were using the wrong method to solve their problems.
Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.